The founding fathers established constitutional protections for the press because they understood that leaving the watchdog function to partisan politicians wouldn't necessarily serve the public interest. Both sides have too many incentives to preserve the status quo and ignore problems that elude quick fixes.